An inguinal hernia, or also called a groin hernia, is the most common type of hernias that we see. A hernia, by definition, is a defect in the wall of a cavity. And so here in this condition, we are referring to a weakness in the muscles of the groin through which typically a bulge occurs, a bulge that may carry intestines or the internal fat. And so as a result, patients may experience pain, discomfort, and of course there's a cosmetic effect to it as well.